What we've done now is taken the actual perimeter that's been sandblasted and done some touch-up welding. Whenever we break a bolt down in there on the factory threaded rods, we heat it up and take it out. So what we're doing is we've taken it and clamped it onto the fiberglass perimeter in order that we have it set down. And we're going to do some repair on that and then refix it to the actual perimeter. So it's looking good.